Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars Empire at War, Fall of the Republic. Charos finally got invaded, and it's the same kind of nothing fleet that they sent last time. Like, three Auxilla carriers and three destroyers with some other small escort stuff. I don't know why they keep doing this. It's never gonna win. It's just annoying.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Especially if we can blow it up before it deploys anything? Yeah. Pretty much seals the win, I think.
Reinforcements en route.
Because we'll blow up another one of these before it gets close, and then...
Reinforcements.
It's just the AI being dumb at this point.
Reinforcements.
Oh, you are a heavy frigate. Gave me my dreadnoughts.
On my way, Commander.
Cruiser, standing.
You guys. You guys. Not the console. Stop hitting tilde.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Perfect. Let's take you down.
Hypervelocity cannon firing. Ready for
attack. Let's take all of you guys. The usual two. And you guys, all three, go get out there. I don't know why you're turning around. Or why you turned around. It's a little dumb, I think. Engage these dudes. Stop their missiles.
What's the order?
Space trading fire attack.
Ready for attack orders.
You guys move out a little bit and start engaging these guys.
Target locked.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You got those ion cannons.
I've got them in my sights.
Those turbo lasers. Their missiles will tear us apart. Oh no!
Attack formation. Coming back around for another run.
There goes another ship.
Getting a lock.
Go after the stragglers.
Space station damage.
I'm losing.
Hey, you join with group one so I can concentrate your fire.
I got it.
On target. The war is ours.
There we go.
To them. Waiting for attack coordinates.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
Excellent shot.
The war is ours.
The war is ours. That's right.
What's the order?
Eliminating target.
You guys go crazy. They're finishing off some of those ships. Put that down. I guess hit this guy. Never mind, he moved. What a jerk. We almost got the one that we didn't target, though. That would have been funny. Take him down. Don't let him run. Yeah, no survivors. Take out these Gozantis.
What's the order? Targeting computers.
Everyone take that guy down. No! One carrier left. What a bunch of jerks those guys are, huh? Like, how dare they? Attack me and live. Ridiculous. I don't even... Where were we again? Up here? Yeah, we just took CU Trick.
Construction complete.
Is this the Empire? No, this was the Mandator fleet. Does Ord Cestus have anywhere that it orders? Wheel.
All crew accounted for.
Which I think we can send the Felucia fleet to Wheel. Quell. Blue-blah-do.
Tactical battle imminent.
I should have put... I just thought I'd resolve it. Yeah. I didn't have anyone leading it, which I realized was a mistake. Hey, you. Palpatine.
Very well.
Head down this way. These guys come up here. You guys are gonna take... I don't know. Maybe we're gonna go start taking out the, banking clan? Or should we take out the CIS first?
Construction.
I mean, the CIS is basically done for anyways. I think the banking plan is actually stronger, but their AI has not attacked me yet, so I don't know that it even works.
Invasion commencing.
Let us begin the assault.
cerulean orb with little use other than as an outpost. Even though it looks like a big city.
Choose your reinforcements.
Advisor says.
Beat them all.
Let's put this guy up on the hill. Can I put you up here, please? Yes!
I am ready.
Oh, I love breaking it.
My capacity. Beginning
no
construction.
Mounts me.
We captured
just
an abandoned turbo
there.
Laser tower.
Turret online. Come on!
Oh, that's so stupid. Is he stuck too? How about this guy?
Under
attack. Got three of the four stuck. Nice.
You shall know pain. I shall. No one survives. Run while you
zap
can.
Him, bro.
They will fall before
just
me.
Run past them, actually. That's...
Very well. I
They're
go.
Running already.
Soon,
nice.
The rebellion will be crushed.
Hey, we did blow up the Hamill Company. Yay!
System conquered.
That's...
Building
something.
Started.
No, don't build that.
Building under construction.
Beginning construction.
You head back up this way.
I go.
You're gonna take out... Agamar.
Building under construction.
You get...
Tactical battle imminent.
Those, I guess. Some bulwarks here must be like some of the last couple they got. Agamar. I don't remember if this is the same planet that, oh gosh. Minabontoria's husband was
Choose
killed.
Your reinforcements.
Oh, whoops,
reinforcements
not that.
Canceled.
This. I don't remember where he was killed, but it might be Agamar.
Choose your reinforcements. Well,
you know what? Let's just call you up here to the boost.
Ion cannon firing.
Of course, they have an ion cannon. Those jerks. I hate you and your ion cannon. I just say that. I just wish you wouldn't slow down my offensives this way. Hey, hit his engines. He looks like he's trying to run. And as we all know, that is unacceptable. Nobody survives. Let that try get away. I agree. Don't. Get those fighter bays now. No more ships for you. Yeah, they won't. How could they? They're getting wrecked.
They're coming in quick.
They're coming in quick.
Ion cannon firing.
No! Stop that!
All enemy craft. Taking fire.
I don't appreciate it! At least you killed the bulwark, that's fine.
Reporting aid.
Commander, they're hitting
Moving
us.
Out. We need you to clear the area.
Let's take this down. Hey, you start shooting that.
Where'd he go?
They're blowing up some of these little carrier boys, so they don't have a chance to retreat.
Nowhere to run.
Alright, you should probably start fighting this guy. He is starting to do some damage to you. I don't appreciate it. Let's destroy some of these missile launchers it's covered in, yeah? That seems like a good idea. Oh, don't shoot the point defense lasers. Those things are not really a threat. There we go. Let's worry about this Golan now. Oh, I love this death animation. It's so good.
Intercepting.
What a beautiful animation. Our Mandatory is getting beat up. Oh my. I blame the stinky ion cannon for it.
Draw their fire.
Speaking of which. Go away, you jerk! Stop that!
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Copy that, sir. Affirmative.
Yeah, you start blowing up some of these little ships.
Weapons online.
You're actually gonna be two. I don't care. It doesn't really matter. Hey, you turn and, like, I don't know, do something. Or blowing up these ships.
Regroup for another attack.
Come on. And take out the gold one. Thank you. Can you hit this from there?
I'm
just within range? It is.
More kind enemy of. Craft.
Yes, Commander. Enemies incoming.
Enemies incoming. Oh no.
Stay in formation.
Dang it, I messed it up again.
Star Cruiser here.
Please take out that Munifex. Thank you. Wait, now thank you.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us.
So I don't know why it only said they had a Bulwark when they had a Providence Dreadnought. I would have thought that would have counted as like the main ship they would have shown.
Locking on. Enemies in range.
Fire!
Also, I did not expect the Mandatory to get this beat up. I will admit. Took a lot more damage than I thought.
The launch bay is gone. Roger that.
We're gonna lose this guy too. Come on now.
Target.
Dang, bro. Luckily, it doesn't matter because the game's basically over.
Choose your reinforcements.
Hey, you. Stop running. Go declare path.
Go ahead, sir. Transmit orders. I have the target in sight. Signal coming through.
Take out these Gozantes. Then it's over. Please. Just a little bit. A little bit more. Thank you. So again, we lost the fleet commander. Sucks. Oh well. We still have a lot. Alright, Palpatine, you got another planet to go pacify. What are you? Oh, you're the remnants of that Imperial fleet that I had. Do you have any new Imperial ships? Nope, not yet. Well, speak of the devil, they just built a secular. Done. That's not Kuat. There, this is Kuat. And you go join up with him.
Awaiting new directive.
You? Let me make sure you're in the front, right? Yes. Go ahead and invade Agamemnon.
Invasion commencing.
I'm hoping that taking out Agamemnon will bring their food production even lower, so they'll, like, nothing. Everything will be even more expensive, and they won't be able to produce anything new.
All hail His Royal Majesty Emperor Palpatine.
Hesitant local garrison.
I shall crush the
okay, so
rebellion.
There is just
choose
a victory point.
Reinforcements.
I have no laddies. I was just gonna fly Palpatine to the victory point and just win that way.
At maximum unit capacity.
Just walk
when
there.
I am ready.
Turret ready.
There is a great disturbance in the force. We have a new enemy.
We have a new enemy.
I bring secured a landing zone. Darkness.
I bring
choose your reinforcements.
Darkness.
I check your map.
I didn't want to bring in the Juggernaut.
At maximum unit.
Dang it.
Yes. Our base is under attack.
Oh my gosh. The turbo laser's unloading on that guy.
Construction complete. I am in command.
I am in command.
What do you want? I fear no one. I don't want those slime in my sight again.
Reinforcement point contested. Oh, because this is mine. Hey, you go.
Unit,
we've lost the landing zone.
Get melted, I guess.
Immediately.
So actually, I know I wanted to win by a victory point, but I kind of wanted to blow everything up.
We have no choice but to accept our control. Bombing run available. I want them destroyed.
Come on, zap those guys.
End this rebellion.
And let's destroy this before it spawns anything else.
I cool.
Hey, you don't run. Oh, you're lucky.
Shortly.
stopped him from crushing you.
The dark side clouds all.
Indeed it does, Palpatine. It clouds everything.
When I am ready, it can be done.
It can be done.
I will bring them to their knees. I will make them
Hey, what's up, Ion Cannon?
Their destiny lies
Goodbye.
Under my rule.
Hey, sick defenses you guys got built here. Oh, wait, what? You had defenses? Oh, my bad.
Run while you can. They will fall before me. Soon, the rebellion will be crushed. I don't want them
Goodbye.
To see my sight again.
No.
Let's
go ahead and crush this. Let's get a little bit closer then.
Immediately when I am ready.
Alright, let's see what they got over here. Darkness. Hey, go away. We'll crush this. Cross the river, please.
We have no choice but to accept our control. It will be done. I want them destroyed.
Zap them? Nice. We won without even victory pointing it. I don't know why it doesn't display any losses.
System conquered.
Construction complete.
Building under construction.
Constructing.
Construction complete.
I guess we'll just wait for the...
Construction
well, actually, you
complete.
Could take Wayland for me.
I copy.
Yeah, let's have these other fleets that we had start moving out as
let's
well.
Tactical battle imminent.
Wayland apparently has a pretty large fleet. Yeah, I think the Banking Clan at this point is going to be the most dangerous. They're not dangerous, but like, they're going to put up the most resistance here, you know what I mean? Oh my god. What is this fleet?
Use your reinforcements.
Well,
vectoring now.
I'm hoping it gets absolutely melted by these Praetors. So many Kolvexes. Oh my lord. Quickly, blow up these Munificents. This fleet is stupid big, but it's nothing, like, strong. It's just millions of little tiny ships with a couple Munificents to provide some firepower to it. But when you're fighting, essentially at this point, the rest of the galaxy, yeah, it's not enough.
I have them now.
Pretty much my biggest concern with this fight is, like, blowing up enough ships before they have a chance to retreat, that I don't have to fight all these guys again. So I like that they're automatically targeting engines. It's beautiful.
Falling out of formation. I'm on them.
God. It's so satisfying just annihilating fleets of munificence here. The way they're doing nothing against me.
We'll win this. Locking on target. We'll beach them.
Hey, you help with the Golan because other dude got ion cannons. So he stopped shooting.
We'll win this. Locking on target.
Please. Shoot him.
Ready. We'll beach them.
Come on, take it down. We'll level them. These are so impossible to see. Such a dark green. You go take this thing down. You start, I don't know, like, attempting to destroy all of those guys.
Cruising speed.
Taking fire.
You get to be number three, buddy.
I'm losing.
You're gonna go take that down. Hey, you?
I got.
You get involved. Oh, they have a munificent still.
Falling out of formation.
We'll level them.
Standing by.
Ready to update orders.
Cruiser standing by. There you go.
Locking on target.
Take them out.
We'll beach them. We'll level them.
Start blowing up some of these millions of Pulvexes they have.
Draw their fire.
Charging generator.
Attack formation.
Hey, guy number two, just turn around.
Sir, I've detected. Regroup.
The Venator's gonna blow all this up.
Destroyer holding. Destroyer station keeping.
Which will hopefully maybe encourage them to retreat, although I don't know if I want them to even retreat, to be honest. Come on.
Blasting target.
Ready.
Where did you have more munificence? You have more munificence.
Ready to update orders.
Are you actually gonna kill some praetors here, you jerks?
Taking fire.
I don't approve. It's not allowed.
Commander, they're hitting us.
You shoot at this guy even though you're dead.
Go.
Choose your
I have no praetors besides these two. Oh well.
I'm losing.
I have enough venators to win this. They carry half a squad of vultures at a time. Interesting.
Falling out of
you all get to form one solid mass of guys.
Draw their fire. Attack formation.
They've destroyed our lasers.
This one here is going to die as we target this one. Through the cheesy, cheeky hitting a ship that isn't actually... Wait!
Yes, General.
Oh, God.
Ready to update orders.
Give me a target.
Okay, well, because you're fighting some guys
choose
on your own.
Reinforcements.
Copy.
Call you in some reinforcements.
Anchors away.
And
yes,
let's call in some reinforcements down here.
Our engines are out.
Yes, Admiral.
Blasters charged.
How long are we gonna hold them? Cannons loaded. Hurry.
Choose your reinforcements.
Plotting flight plan. As you wish, General. Cannons charged.
There we go. One is actually going to be two, and then two is going to be one. Because group two is not going to be doing as much fighting up here. They're not going to be killing as many ships as these guys down here. They're also still kind of getting wrecked. Come on, guys. Do better. Giant horde of people. Oh, there's so many interceptors in there. Like interceptor fours or threes, I guess. Or I guess in this mod, the action class, the action cruisers, action four tenders. Look at this guy primarily. You guys, I'm like, they're all dead. Just attack move. Just turn it into chaos up there. Okay, I guess I'll micro your guys' offensive. There you go. Well, let's finish him off at least. There you go. Oh, one of the dudes wasn't even turned to shoot at him. Okay, nice. No wonder these Venators aren't that good. The commanders are fools. Just turn away from the guy. That'll get him. You guys should probably not continue to move through. Why are you turning away? What are you doing? Ugh. Please, just hurry this up. Go get involved with the rest of the force. Really? You ion cannon someone? That's just a jerk move, bro. This is just chaos. And it's kind of awesome.
Engines
It's just gonna take forever to win this. Oh gosh. Look at this little guy. This little transport. For the Republic. That's right. It's just a brutal slaughter. This isn't even a fight anymore. It's an execution. Please. Please shoot faster. Our lasers are too inaccurate, but they have point defenses that would stop any missile barrages.
Our lasers are down. I recommend we deal with them. Our engines are out.
I guess probably what we should be targeting first is the Corvettes. Because they think they're better at killing our fighters? I don't know. I don't think it matters. It's just a long investment of fighting to win this. These don't carry any fighters, right? Yeah, so they better not. They're way too small. They even carry like half a squad. They could carry maybe a quarter squad. Like three Vultures. Actually got hit by missiles. Let's go! Unless those are enemy missiles, I bet this. In which case, not let's go. Hey, you guys. Dang it, I misclicked. Here you go. Mess with their missile targeting. Don't even worry about these little guys yet. Take out all the Colvexes. They are the bigger threat. They do the more... not the most, but they do more damage. You can worry about the little Action 4 fleet tenders later. Although, let's kill this transport. Get in there, bombers. Kill that transport. Fine, everyone kill it. There you go. I don't know what's doing all this damage. Like, I don't even think they have bombers. I guess it is the Colvexes, and these don't carry turbo lasers, right? Oh, they do! Oh, it's these things. They are actually a lot more deadly than I thought. I expected them to only have lasers, but no, they have three turbo lasers. So they've been wrecking our Venators. Because there's just so many of them. If we lose this, I will be amazed.
Primary drive system is down.
It's because this AI, I don't think, can retreat. Because I'm not even sure this AI actually works. Like, it works in battle, but it's never attacked me. Let's kill off Colvexes. These are the most annoying thing. Once we blow this one up, we're going to hit this and see if we win. We did! Took forever to load all those fleet tenders blowing up. Wow. 22, 42 of these. 17 munificence. Oh my lordy. That was a lot. Need to go ahead and reinforce this fleet. Oh, Ithor arrived. Let's see what they got here. Oh, they're gonna add, like, Bacta and medical supplies to Ithor. But they don't know what to do with it yet. What should that do? If it's a Bacta slash... oh my god. Why are they so spread out? Oh my god. What is this? Oh my god.
Decoding transmission. Yep.
Hey you, blow up the spider base.
Locking on target.
Yeah, no producing ships for you. How are you doing, buddy? You got a million little enemies to fight, huh? God, the banking clan's gonna be so annoying to fight, I can tell you now. Because every fleet is gonna consist of just millions of these little tiny guys. Because I don't know that they've had a capital ship planet yet. So if they have a capital ship, they started the game with it, and that's it. You go get involved, I guess. You just... Just getting close to the goal on. Start killing things.
Eliminating target.
There's more munificence. This one only spawns one. Yeah? Yeah. Here you go, quickly.
Coming around.
Take him down.
Target locked.
Hell yeah.
Excellent shot. I got one.
Blow that guy up. I guess we should probably turn our attention towards this. You just... Oh, cool. Start fighting him.
They're coming in quick.
Yeah, you blow up this Munificent now.
More enemy craft.
They just call something out of hyperspace? Stop it. Why are these fleets so giant and massive?
Locking on.
Coming back around for
maybe that's one problem they have, is that they don't have money because they've been paying for these giant fleets. They've been paying upkeep on them. How are you doing?
Commander, they're hitting
you are wrecking this thing. Let's go.
Where'd
great job,
go?
Dude.
Nowhere to run.
Doing a hell of damage. Let's take this guy down.
Falling out of formation.
Yeah, you work on him.
Draw their fire.
No engines.
I got attack formation.
Wow, you're about to blow up that goal on too. Nice.
Stragglers. Regroup for another attack.
Regroup for another attack.
Undetected.
Take everything out. Just keep blowing it up. At this point, this series isn't even it's not even coherent content. It's just watching ships explode for an hour. Or watching Palpatine annihilate a planet. Like, there's no strategy anymore.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to run. Falling out of formation. Draw their fire.
I think once we blow up all the buildings, we'll just hit an auto resolve and see if we win it. You have any weapons left? Not really. It's fine. This Praetor is going to single-handedly blow up all of this stuff. There you go. Just click, boom, click, boom, click, boom, click, boom. There you go, let's take this one out now. Take this one out now. I think we lost our first Praetor. Yeah, that's okay. I just, like, I don't even know if there is... I guess maybe Acclimators would be our best bet. Just a massive fleet of, like... 50+ acclimators in each battle.
They're coming in quick.
This is their best shot at killing all these little guys. Or it's probably the most efficient way. It would be my guess anyways.
Taking fire.
We'll beach them. We'll beach them.
We'll level them.
We'll level them too.
Destroy them.
And we'll destroy them. After we load our ordnance. Yeah, we will. Just gonna take a little bit of time.
Choose your reinforcements.
And you know what?
Raising anchors. Aye, aye. Full steam ahead.
Been calling a little bit of support for these guys.
Charging generator.
Charging generator.
Blasters charged. Get out.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Return to the battlefield.
Locking on target. Yeah, you continue to do your best at killing off all these annoying Kolvexes. You guys just unload into this fleet.
Nowhere to run.
Oh, it's getting laggy. I don't know why. Oh, you got ion cannons. You're not doing anything anymore. Dang it. There you go. Take that diamond Corvette out. Take this Kolvex out. Yeah, you take this one down. Come on. You got this, bro. Look at the fleet of these tenders coming in. I feel like 200 of these would have a decent shot at killing a fleet. Which is actually really funny. You know what? Let's just win it. Or let's not win it, huh? Well, I guess the Praetor is gonna live, huh? Surprised he still has engines. Wow. There's so many ships on these planets! Oh my god, I killed 39 of them and there's still probably another 20 left. Going to Agamar.
Construction complete.
Just please don't form up on this fleet. Okay, you went on your own. That's fine. Take the Secutor and send him with... getting Sea Utrecht, huh?
Downloading order.
What if you didn't, though?
Construction
building
complete.
Under construction.
There, invade Wayland.
Invasion commencing.
Nice.
System control achieved.
Constructing.
There's also a cloning planet.
Beginning construction.
So, we're gonna make clones here. Right, invading Sea Utrecht. Maybe.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Yeah, they're definitely going to Sea Utrecht. Like, why? What if you didn't, though?
Tactical battle imminent.
How many? 42 of them. Why do you like this AI? It's not fair. Stop it. Like, you're never gonna win. You're just gonna make me mad. Good move. There you go. Do your little turn.
Hyper velocity cannon firing.
Okay, it's organized this fleet.
Awaiting orders. Destroyer.
You know what? Don't even. It's not even worth organizing. It's like you guys are two, and you guys. Because are actually going to be three. No, you guys are going to be two, and we'll have the Corvettes. Because they're not really going to do anything. If I could even select them, please.
Holding position. Standing by.
There you go. They'll be three. Yeah, go ahead. Send your dudes in.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Just gonna keep hypervelocitying all these munificents. Because it pretty much takes them out of the fight. Yeah. Blows up their engines and a lot of their weapons, so they just sit back and wait. They should send people into the asteroid belts. That's always funny. And they get their own ships killed. Hey, back off from his Kolvexes. They will destroy you fighters.
This is Beta Squadron. The way is clear.
Your orders. Wow, their point defense lasers are so incredibly deadly. That huge barrage of missiles, completely worthless. That is insane.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Oh, another hypervelocity shot, huh?
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Luckily, they're being foolish and sending all these massive hordes of Kolvexes in to do nothing. You guys engage, like, I don't know, anything. It doesn't really matter. The only thing doing damage to us now are these munificents.
Sir, we need you to clear the area of all enemies.
So let's just go ahead and, like, annihilate them.
Target locked.
There we go. Just quick target, blow it all up. Yeah. This guy down. Group 2, I don't even know what they're doing at this point. I don't think it really matters either. Sorry, AI, but your strategy's not gonna work. I know I've been dumb throwing away fleets of Praetors and Venators against you, but... These little... Yeah, run away. No engines. Guess you try and hit a Colvex, maybe. So many of them ran away. Holy. Oh, you killed one victory. Hey, look, perfect. 369. Nice. Go away. This is my planet. I don't like you. Stop attacking me. Meanie jerks.
Construction complete. Building
we'll
under construction.
We'll give that. We'll give
building
Agamar
under
this.
Construction.
Do you tricks? Got what it needs. Okay. Do we have both your seculars with you? Yeah. Really, fleet pop of 201? That is so frustrating.
Construction complete.
Organize it.
Construction
complete. Let's go take Zanzibar, I guess.
Construction complete.
Pretty much because why not?
Tactical battle imminent.
And the Colvexes, this should be easy. Zanzibar. That's... Oh, look at that cluster, huh?
Choose your reinforcements.
Hey, buddy. I heard you like Secutor.
Receiving signal.
Again, I heard you like two Secutors. Nice fleet commander and a tech tour.
With pleasure, sir.
With pleasure, sir.
Command, you have our
Star Destroyer standing by, engaging the enemy.
Let's take these things down before they spawn any fighters or bombers.
Moving to coordinates.
Ah, okay, they spawn things.
Attack, come in.
Shame. To annihilate those Gozantes.
Fire.
Get away from me.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
You guys do whatever. Attack whatever.
Attack that target.
Attack that target. Hey, don't let that guy run, though. Don't let him run! Oh my goodness.
Targeting.
Please. Just like one laser, dude! His health bar's empty! Oh my goodness.
Engaging the enemy.
Pick up Gozantes, I don't even guess. Oh, there's a Colvex here we can target. That's a bigger target.
I got fighters on
there you
me.
Go. Oh, there's so many Gozantes.
I'm losing my engines!
Oh no!
Attack. Commencing.
You know what if I just do this? Do I lose? I win. I lose a Secutor, but that's okay.
Awaiting orders.
I don't mind losing a Secutor to destroy that entire fleet, because I guarantee you I lost more than a Secutor in that fight. Oh, and my Pelta died. Oh well. Oh, it's not Zanzibar, it's Zanbar. Whoops.
Construction complete.
Very well.
Very well. What if I send this Dathomir fleet into Terrace? That's not where I actually was thinking about sending them.
Tactical battle imminent.
They got a Recusant. We're gonna lose this. We won it! Oh, because they just retreated. Nice. Cool, we'll send... What's his name? Misor...
Invasion
evil guy.
Commencing.
If they got Zanbar, then he'll move to Death... Or, not Dathomir. Terrace. I was gonna... Thinking about sending the Dathomir fleet into Ithor, where they had a giant fleet of nothing but tiny things
ready.
Left.
Choose your reinforcements.
This is the same map as Felucia. Come on, now.
At maximum unit capacity.
What's wrong, devs? Couldn't make over 100 unique maps? Come on, now.
Construction complete.
We'll blow up his ion cannon.
I've foreseen this.
It's a trap. I don't necessarily think I would consider this a trap so much as...
I will arrive shortly. No one commands me. What?
You guys go blow that up.
Bring them to their knees.
Detonator! Detonator!
The dark side.
Like, what if you didn't do that, you jerk?
I will go when I am ready. You shall know.
It's not fair, I can't blow up flying units. Not easily, anyways.
Make them believe. No,
I wonder where their
survives.
Senate is now.
I shall. Very well. Run while you
hey, let's
can.
Just blow this up.
I go.
Hey, let's just crunch this guy. Smash that when so we can I bombing run them.
Soon the rebellion will be crushed.
Indeed, the rebellion will be crushed.
Bombing run available.
Kill them immediately.
Immediately.
Darkness.
Indeed, you do bring darkness, buddy.
Choice, but to accept our.
Look at him go. Look at I don't know what it's Droidica from the top. Here, let's look at this angle. Get in there, buddy. I wish it wasn't so zoomed in. Yeah. 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 Zap. Zap. Yeah, keep zapping him, bro. Who are you shocking? What if I like zoom out on this? Oh, okay. Well, no, it kind of worked. Oh. Go get him. Oh, who are you going to get this time? No one, you're just going to stand there. Okay. Oh, there you go. You go zap that Droidica. I think his AI is being a little dumb. Oh, wait. Okay.
I shall crush the
I stole a Droidica, that was it, huh?
There is a great disturbance in the
hey, you go blow this up.
Good.
No artillery for you. Sure. Crunch. Throw some bombers in, because why not? And let's blow that up so the bombers actually can blow things up.
I rise. I have foreseen this.
Go this way so they stop spawning people. Goodbye, droids. I guess we could blow this up.
The dark side clouds all.
Our base is under attack.
Don't chase me.
Yes.
That's what you get, bro.
Their destiny lies under my rule. You shall know pain. No one survives. Run while you can.
One droid left.
I am ready. It can
just
be
win
done.
It.
Destroyed.
Thank you. Apparently, we lost a saber tank somehow. I don't know what was left to kill the saber tank, but sure, we'll go with that.
Building started.
Zanbar is mine. Let's go take Terrace.
I go.
And then we will be done for this episode.
Beginning construction.
Wayland, just become a defensive bastion out here, please.
Construction complete.
Oh, okay. I wish you didn't do that, spawning two Arquintons that I don't want.
Invasion commencing.
Go away, please. Don't want you. Construction. You are nothing to me now.
Beginning construction.
New structure upgrades. Let's begin the Battle of Terrace. It's a gigantic city rivaling planet. Oh, whoa. Apparently, I can't read. So I'm just gonna give up.
Choose your reinforcements.
There we go. Let's get that built. Because why not? Sure, you got anti-air weaponry. You get to show up. Hey guys. Hey, what if I? You guys are all mine now.
I fear no one.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Building start.
Time has come. Soon the rebellion will be crushed.
Hey, go away, jerk.
I don't want those slime in my sight again.
Let's go blow up all their factories first.
Kill them immediately.
That seems like a good idea.
We have no choice but to accept our control.
There's so many staffs that I just don't care to blow up.
When I am ready.
Senate? Nope, just the headquarters.
Them destroyed. We must end this rebellion.
Must be the ion cannon down there.
I bring darkness.
Get in here. Blow this up. Blow this up. Blow this up. That's just a terrible laser over there. There we go. I now stole, like, so much of their stuff.
I am ready.
You just go fight your way down to this corner. Fire my... What are you guys doing? I guess I don't really care. Some of you might die, but whatever. Who cares? There you go. You did good damage. You back up though.
No one commands me.
Oh, here's also their power generator.
No pain. No one survived. I have foreseen this.
Unit destroyed. What?
Watch, how much you want to bet I lost something that I never even called in? Yeah, I lost an ATTE that I didn't call in. Nice. Oh, whatever. I can replace that.
Planetary.
I could build a million ATTEs.
Constructing.
The CIS, however, cannot. Is the Mandator fully healed? It is now. Perfect. Not that we're going to go invade any other planets right now, because this episode has gone on for an hour. Almost. So, this is going to be the end of the episode.
Construction complete.
But next time,
construction complete.
We shall utilize...
Construction
the guy.
Construction.
Oh, Renvar needs to get
building
stuff
under
built,
construction.
I guess.
Building under construction. Okay. Construction complete.
It's Champala to invade all Ithor. But before he gets there... We are going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. This series is coming to a close, I think. Probably one more episode, depending on how much... I do have a capital ship here. Depending on how much auto-resolving I do. I don't know. We'll see. But I don't think it's going to last too much longer, based on the fact that the CIS basically doesn't exist. The Techno Union has two planets that are... gonna be fun to invade, and it's just gonna be auto resolving my way through the banking clan because there's so many tiny ships. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series, and you're excited for whatever replaces it. There should be a poll on the community page if you guys have opinions on what you want to see next on the channel. Go let me know on that, and I will see you in the next one.